just plain grumpy, do not like dogs, and I've become an internet sensation. Thank you, Grumpy. Here we have Adam from around the world and beyond. Adam loves trains, he knows how to ask for help. Adam helps the train conductor and his friendly grumpy travel around the world and beyond. Thank you, Adam. Here we have Ava as Goldilocks. She has golden hair. She tried the bear's porridge, their chairs, and their bed until she found the perfect fit. And when the bears came home, they found her in their bed. And she was scared and ran away. Thank you. Here is Harmony. She is a dog from Go Dog Go. She has a racing scarf, a racing cap, and racing glasses. Thank you. Here is Lillian. She is a princess. She is learning to share. She fights with her friend about the pink dress, and she loves playing dress up, especially princess dress up. Here is Sarah, dressed as Rapunzel. She has a chameleon named Casca. Rapunzel lives in Eugene, and she does not wear shoes and has long blonde hair with magical power. Thank you, Rapunzel. Here we have Huck as Harry Potter. He is a wizard. He learned that on his 11th birthday. His best friends are Hermione Granger and Ron Weasley. He goes to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft. Thank you, Harry. Here we have Isabella, dressed as Sleeping Beauty. She loves to sing in the forest. She was raised by three magical fairies, and she pricked her finger on a spinning wheel, but she's okay now. Thank you, Sleeping Beauty. Here we have Nate, dressed as Dogman. Dogman is half man and half dog. He becomes a superhero, and he has a sidekick named Cat Kid. Thank you, Dogman.